Hello guys, my name is Nikai Emmanuel, coming to you live again. Today I'm going to be trying out a product in my hair. Now, the only thing in my hair right now is shampoo. Of course, I washed shampoo out, just freshly washed it, and conditioner. Now, I'm going to be trying out this product. It's called Kinky Curl Original Curling Custard. Now, after I apply this to all of my hair, I will also put on this. Eco Styling Gel. It's in the green container. Professional Styling Gel Original. Now, it's alcohol free. I used the green one. I mean, my mom has another Eco Styling Gel that holds a little bit more, but really we're trying to see how defined the curls come out with this curling custard gel. You know, we want to see how well that works and see what it basically does. The Eco Styling Gel is just so that it can hold for a couple more days because I'm not sure how bold it's going to be. So regardless of if it's a tight curl, a loose curl, an afro curl, or, you know, just a nappy headed look, at least when I put the Eco Styling Gel on with it, it'll at least hold for that look for a couple of days rather than, you know, just poof out in a little bit. Because like I said, you know, my hair does, you know, poof up a little bit if it doesn't have a lot of moisture on it. Just because I just washed it. Everybody's hair poofs up after you wash it. So, we'll start with this. Now also, since I am trying to get a little bit more subscribers and more views on our videos, I'm also going to be playing this song in the background. I'm not sure what song yet. I'm going to go to the UC page, go to the trending, and one of the trending songs that I feel like is a nice song or I might enjoy, I'm going to go ahead and play it in the background. I'll leave it down in the description so everybody can know the name and the artist of the song. So you guys can go ahead and enjoy that video as well. And, you know, just have some good times. So here. Right now, let's see what song I decide that I'm going to like to play with this. Okay. So I'm at the trending videos here on YouTube today, and I'm going to go click on the music. After I click on the music, they have all kinds of genres, hip-hop and R&B hit list, and they have a couple of videos down here. Now I'm going to scroll down and see which ones I like the most, you know. I like, you know, hip-hop, maybe a newer genre of hip-hop, so I'm going to search up... Let's see, I'll just go back to the top because I'm not sure what this thing is doing. I'm going to click on the Hip Hop and R&B Hot List. And I guess it's just a playlist. The first child is J. Cole, middle child. I'll make sure I have that in the description. I'll have all of these in the description as soon as I finish. I'll also let you guys look at them. If you guys can kind of see. I don't know, it's kind of off. But anyways, I'm gonna, you know, show y'all the video afterward. I'll turn it up. Sorry, somebody's calling my mom. But I'm not gonna answer, I'm just gonna leave the video going. Now, when I put this on my hair, I always put it, brush it on my hands and put it in a ponytail motion so that I can get on the edges and everywhere. So also so I can see how much my hair holds to it too. So see if I have to do little pieces, part it, or, you know, just separate them individually and do them like that. But if it has a lot of hold to it, I don't usually have to take more time and part them out individually because it's going to have the same hold on it either way. So I just wash it in my hands and just kind of put it on my whole head. Then I just kind of brush it through so it can get to all of it, but I don't have to necessarily part it up. Because, again, I don't want my hair to be very poofed and overbrushed. Because also your hair can fall out when you overbrush it. So, you know, I'm just going to kind of finger detangle it. Then I have this loose brush right here, as you guys can see. And I'm going to go ahead and use that to brush it through. And then, yeah, let's just see how it goes.
Stuck. I'm giving something they can feel.
Okay, now that I combed it all the way through, I actually like these curls on here. As you guys can see them, they're actually some nice curls. So like I said, I'm actually not going to brush them through, because if I brush them through, like I said, you know, it might give a different texture that I wouldn't like. So I actually do like this texture, so what I'm going to do, I'm just going to go ahead and put the Eco Styling Gel, the same motion all over so that I can hold it. Smells good too. It's like a little strawberry scent to it. So it's pretty good. I like it so far. Most of them, like I said, you know, I'll brush them through. And of course, you know, it might be a cute curl, but if I already have, like, if I like the style my hair is right now, I don't want to blow a brush through it or anything, you know, because I don't want it to mess up. So I just keep it kind of how it is. Put the gel on it. You know, put the gel everywhere on it. And it's kind of cute. And then, of course, I'll probably try to do my edges with my, with my toothbrush. I'll go ahead and try to do my edges with it. But like I said, you know, it's just a really loose thing, just kind of putting it all over. Not really pulling any curls or combing any of them, just kind of pushing it all over. Now the second song that's coming up on here is YNW Melly, Murder on My Mind. Just, you guys can look it up if you guys like the songs in the background. But yeah, now that we got the gel everywhere, I'm going to put a little bit more in the back. It's not as sticky in the back. You like it to be sticky because that means when it dries, it's going to be hard. So if it's not sticky, it's going to be poof because you know it's springtime. So it's going to poof up. So now I might just do a little bit of edges. I'll scooch up so you guys can see. I'm just using a regular toothbrush, the Eco Styling Gel, edge them up a little bit. I don't usually like my edges too defined because, like I said, I like my curls to really be over my face so you can't really see the edges. But I do want, you know, in the wind to blow that it's not just, you know, frizzy looking. So, here we go. So here we go. As you guys can see, edges, just go ahead, brush them up a little bit. Brush them up a little bit. After I brush them up a little bit, just make sure that they're, you know, defined a little bit. Not too defined, like I said. Just brushed up. Do the other side. Your hair away. Okay, so now I like it. What I'm gonna do, like I said, I'm gonna put a Walmart sack over it and tie it so it can harden, but you know, not really get blown out. So that's basically it. Like I said, this curl thing is pretty good, but you know, when my hair gets out of the shower, it usually already has a curl to it. So I would like to put something on it that, you know, smells nice. You know, it has a stick to it so that I can put the Eco Style Gel on it and it can be hard. You know, now if my hair was dry, I wouldn't probably use the same product because, you know, that's not something that will give your hair a curl. It's just something that smells good, almost like a perfume, you know. You can spray onto yourself after you get out of the shower, you smell nice, but it's not something that, you know, really makes your skin feel any type of way. It's just something you like to smell when you walk around and you know that, you know, you smell nice, you smell fresh. Especially since I'm in the house right now, I'm not going out, so of course this would be, you know, a good product just to put on just after I get out of the shower to know, okay, I'm fresh, you know, I'm freshing up. Not necessarily one that you want to, you know, put on to go to the mall or whatever like that. So other than that, you know, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, comment, and watch the rest of our videos. We have about 10 videos out now. So, well, not 10, but we'll have some out some more too. It's me, Nakia. Beauty in life, always. You know, love loop girl. I like to say that on the videos. But yeah. Also, guys, if you're interested, you also can follow me on Instagram. My name on Instagram is Peppermint. Now it's spelled P-E-P-P-A-R-M-I-N-T. 2 underscores under that. Now, if you want to follow me on Twitter, it's REVALATIONSS. That's 2 S's at the end. So for Instagram, Peppermint, for Twitter, Revelations, and of course, keep subscribing to our YouTube videos at Beauty and Life. Thank you.